Hello everybody, it's Chichuki back with another Steam Fest demo. Tonight, we're checking out Berserk Boy. Modern. Which is supposed to be like Mega Man. Ah, Fury. What's happening to me? Concentrate, key. Oh man, I can feel my nerves buzzing. Not now. Oh man, lost my cool duds. Just as I feared, the security's been taken out. Now there's nothing stopping dark energy from overrunning the city. I can't stop shaking. Key, I know you can do this. Okay, alright, thank you, game. You should just said that first. Collect a red health orb to increase your health when you have taken damage. Standing on checkpoints restores your health. Your energy refills over time. Collect blue energy orbs to fill up your energy meter faster. Some abilities depend on your energy meter, so be sure to keep an eye out for it. Yellow berserk orbs and defeating enemies fill up your berserk meter. Berserk energy does not fill up automatically. Your berserk move icon should appear when you have enough berserk energy to do a special attack. Make sure to use your berserk abilities to dish out major damage. Go berserk! Hey, you okay there? Oh, that's like, that's like finding the enemies in Mega Man X. Dash into enemies and to tag and unleash havoc. If the trail's blue, press B to strike tagged enemies with lightning. When you've launched an enemy in the air, press A to super jump. I was like, what was that? It's cool. This looks useful. Better head to a teleporter. Lightning justice! I mean, I would think they put skulls down there to mean it's death. Can't dig through stuff yet. Whoa! I got cocky. Oh, warning, must be a boss fight. Help! More shades. We got this key.
Let's find out what you got.
Dark energy levels high. Aw, really? Alright, we could do that.
Let's find out what you got.
He's dead. You guys just imagine that first time.
Let's do it.
A rank. New Hope City. Whew, we made it. Oh, don't mind the mess. I was not expecting anyone. Oh, is this just your room? What? Did you think this was the whole place? I'll show you around later. Just looking around. This has a lot of Mega Man vibes, which is not a bad thing. If everything you say is true, we've got no time to lose. We can't just sit around and wait for everything to unfold. Genos, one of our best scientists, will Kay be okay? Between you and me, he wasn't our first pick for the front lines. Well, the Berserk Orbs only merge with suitable hosts.
It's complicated.
Sweet!
days, Fiore. Make yourself at home.
Leslie.
Let's see what we've got here. Let's see that suit.
Officer!
Are you ready to head out?
All right, let's try mission two. And then we'll call it after that. Oh.
Thank you.
Dark energy levels high. This is the boss fight. It's the same guy. He uses almost the same exact combo as the other guy. I could have sworn I hit that. I think that's gonna do it. We'll see where we come out from here. One death. Because I fell down a cliff. Fell down a chasm that didn't look like a chasm. Whew, made it back. Still no sign of Dizzy. Hey, don't worry, Key. We'll find her. Alright, so I think that's going to do it for us. This has been Berserk Boy. You want to check out the demo, it should be on Steam. I'm not sure how much longer it's going to be on because it is part of the next fest. Share the video, subscribe. Are you a fan of Mega Man games like this and styled like this? And I'll leave a comment. We'll see you in the next one. Laters.